All right, fixing to get a trailer wash out here. Oh yeah, we're over here at Betty Beaver's fuel stop. That's where we are. And if you're gonna park here, it's $10. But it's right next door to the TA in Fultonville. Am I saying that? Fultonville, New York. Yeah, Fultonville, New York. But anyway, we're gonna get out of here. Let's go in there and get this trailer washed. We'll be right back. right there by the border, though.
In a quarter mile, take the entrance to the left on I-87 North.
Okay. We're off. We're loaded. Well, it is the next morning. We're actually just outside of Syracuse. We're gonna get ready to roll, and we're gonna roll hard today. And we're planning on knocking out 600, maybe about between 6 and 650. So we're gonna knock this out. We're gonna roll hard today. I loved it. Yesterday was a good day. I know the video's a little lengthy, but it was all driving. And some of the scenery, I just wanted you guys to see that New York isn't about the five boroughs only. You go up to Upper New York, where I was, and it's actually country land. And you can't tell the difference between that and Tennessee or Kentucky or Missouri, because it's really out, you know, it's out in the middle of nowhere. The only difference is it's up in New York. And it's kind of hard for people to grasp that, right? They always think, when you say New York, they always think that you're saying the Bronx or Queens or Brooklyn or Staten Island, but that's not what New York is just about. Of course, that is their biggest population, and people are scared to death to go into them areas. I'm not scared to go into them. I just don't like, because people are crazy, and it's a good way to get your truck hit. And two, if you're like in Manhattan, and I know this for a fact, that there's a length restriction, so more likely you might get caught. But anyway, we're gonna get ready to take off. We're gonna see what we can show you today. And if I don't show the puppies, because I didn't show them any on this video because we were driving, right? Hey, everybody wants to say hi to you. Well, I tell you what I can do. Ooh, I just about dropped you guys, sorry about that. Let's just do this. Look at them. They were actually laying down. They were sleeping. Hey, what are you guys doing? You guys coming over here finally? Hold up. Let me set the camera again. They were sleeping, man. They said, what are you doing disturbing us? Oh, gee. Come here. Yeah, I gotta show you guys because somebody's gonna say, where's Jake and Panda? They were sleeping most of the time on this trip. But it rained, it was foggy, it wasn't even hot. It was 62 degrees, and I was able to, like when I picked up my load, I sat that whole time. I didn't even use the APU. I didn't need air condition, air, or nothing. It was just perfect as far as temperature wise. But today is the day that you're gonna see the video. It is the first day of summer today. This is gonna be the longest day of the year. And after today, it's gonna start getting shorter and shorter and shorter. So enjoy today. Get out and do whatever you can because this is gonna be the longest day. Hopefully it's gonna be a nice day for you guys weather-wise and everything. I wanna thank you guys for watching. Hope you didn't mind the lengthy video. But again, it was just driving. And I gotta tell you, I do have a suction cup for the window. So we're gonna reposition the GoPro on the window so that way you may not see that reflection of that piece of chrome that's actually in the window. That I apologize. I have, there's a mount that was already in the truck. And that's what I'm using. That's what Woody had his GoPro on, or his camera on. So, but I can probably use the suction cup. We'll try it anyway and see if it works. But anyway, with that being said, we're out of here. Thank you for watching. Until the next time, later.